since Mr. Hoopy and I have been doing this parade with the West Band, I always try to do something that's representative of Kansas. We've done Kansas City now the last three times we were there. And so this year I was looking for something different because we're tired of that arrangement. So I'm like, what else is out there? And so we found this arrangement. Actually, I always played something very, very similar to this over the years, off and on. And so this arrangement, as you can see in the program, he's on down the road from the Wiz. So this is a new one for us. Kids have got a kick out of it. And since we had to rehearse it combined after marching season was over, so we're doing it with symphonic band and everybody. So the marching band is back together for this, even though the London band will be performing in a couple weeks. But this is why the concert's so wishy-washy, because we've had so many groups trying to rehearse and mix and matching of rehearsal time. So it's been kind of crazy, but it's okay. It's all right, we're having a good time. It's gonna be great. The weather's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be better than this year tomorrow. We are going outside, by the way. Dress warm. It'll actually be warmer there than it is here. Every time we've gone, it's actually been a little bit warmer because it's on the ocean than it is back here, so it's really not so bad. If they can do it here, you can do it there. It's all good.